Hello and welcome to the video by Spreadsheet Point. I'm Sumit Bansal, and in this video, I am going to show you how to color alternate rows in Google Sheets. I would also show you a way to color every third or fourth or fifth row in Google Sheets. Now, here I have a data set, and to color alternate rows, there is an inbuilt functionality within Google Sheets. So to do that, I would simply select this data. And what I want to do is I want to highlight every alternate row. So I want to highlight the third one, the fifth one, the seventh one. So in this case, I select this entire data set. I go to the format tab here, and then I click on alternating colors. And then when I click on alternating colors, you can see it has already done that. It has already highlighted alternate rows. And here on the right, I have this pane of alternating colors. And here you can select the range. You can select whether your data has headers or not. If it does not have headers, you keep this unchecked. And you can decide on what is the type of formatting you want. So you can change the formatting style here. And as soon as you select any of these, you can see the live preview on the data. If you do not like any of these existing styles, you can give it a custom color by changing the colors here for header, color one, and color two, where color one is for row one and color two is for row two. So this is a really quick and easy way of highlighting alternate rows. But what if you want to highlight every third row or fourth row? So let's say you have quarterly data and you want to highlight every fourth quarter row. So to do that, you cannot use the inbuilt functionality, but you can use conditional formatting to do that. But before I take you to conditional formatting, let me first show you the formula that we are going to use within conditional formatting for this. So the first function that I want to quickly show you is the row function. And what this does is it gives you the row number of that specific row. So in this case, the row number is 2, in this case, 3, 4, and so on and so forth. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the row function within the mod function. And the mod function takes a number, divides it by the another number, and gives you the remainder. So in this case, I'm going to divide the row number by 3 and see the remainder that I get. So when I click enter, this is what I get when I use it for all the cells. You see, I get 2 here because the row number is 2 and divided by 3, the remainder is 2. But in this case, the remainder is 3. And in this case, the remainder is 3. So what I want to do is I want to highlight every third row, which is this one, because this is the third row in the data set. So I want the value of this formula to be 1. And whenever the value of the formula is 1, I want this to highlight my data set. So in this case, what I'm going to do is I'm going to say if this formula here is equal to 1, then give me true, else give me false. So when I drag this down, you can see this formula returns true for every third row. Now I'm going to use this formula here. So let me copy this. And I'm going to use this formula in conditional formatting. So I select this entire data set. I go to format, click on conditional formatting. This opens the conditional formatting rules pane here. And in this case, I would click on this drop down, go down and select custom formula is option. And then I have to enter the formula here. Now the formula in conditional formatting should be something that either returns a true or a false. And in case it returns a true, then those cells that return true are highlighted by the color that you specify, and the one that returns false are not highlighted. So in this case, let me paste the formula and see what happens. Instantly, you can see in this data set, all the third rows, so every third row is highlighted in the selected data set. Now, I have green color selected by default. If you want, you can change the color from here. So if you want it to be yellow or any other color, you also have these formats, so you can make it bold if you want, and you can apply all these changes, all these formats. And when you're done, just click on done. And that is it. Now, conditional formatting is going to highlight every third row. In case you want to highlight every fourth row, you can modify the formula. And instead of 3, you can use 4 or 2 or 5 or whatever row number you want to highlight. So this is how you can use the inbuilt functionality to highlight alternate rows and conditional formatting to highlight every third, fourth, or fifth, or whatever nth row in Google Sheets. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you want to be notified whenever I come up with a new Google Sheet video, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you and have a nice day.